or what? Why? He would go places that needs. Please know that Jesus had to go to this earth because there's a great need. He has to come to your workplace. He has to come to you today. He has to come to your home. He has to come to your place. But there is a need. We all came here with different reasons. But I'm telling you, before you decided to come here today, He was already waiting for you here today. Jesus has come already. Jesus had to come here because there's a great need in this church. Even myself, I have a great need. There's a great need in this church. Every place, every situation that you have right now, your workplace, home, or what have you, you have a great need. God is always waiting for you. Many of us, I'm telling you, we are so busy with so many things. But don't be surprised if God will get your attention. He will come to your life and He will get your attention. Job 36 verse 15, it says in NLT, it says there, by means of their suffering, He rescues those who suffer, for He gets their attention. Even in our suffering, God is calling our attention. Be sensitive to what's happening in your life right now. Many of us thought that earthly things will satisfy us. We thought that money would satisfy us. We thought that if we get power, we'll be satisfied. Being powerful, the more you would like more power. Then you became famous, you would like to be more famous. I'm telling you, if you would trade for material things, the more you will get thirsty. Blinded. You are still in bondage. You have to know the truth. You have to be set free. And Jesus is the truth. He is the truth. And the truth sets us free. Knowing Jesus will lead us to know the truth. That will liberate us and deliver us from blindness. As Jesus said, I am the way, the truth, and the life. No one comes to the Father except through me. I'm calling your attention. Jesus is actually asking for your life. Receive the truth. The gift of God, a living water, a life that is everlasting. Jesus has come. He had come today. He's